Hey folks, I'm going to show you how I tie up the Trout Trix worms. I use a number 4 thin wire cricket hook. Need a wiggle disc, bobber stop, and BOMAC bobber stop eggs work great. You want to make sure that you put your bead and egg stop on first because you want the bead to be at the head of your worm. Use your favorite fishing knot to tie the hook onto the leader, and then you just want to slide your wiggle disc right on there. And I keep mine pre-staged in a Max Pip leader storage box.